Right, we've got Lee Carter with us. We've got Joe Murray with us. We're down at Murray Machines in Reddish. And just want to pick your brains, lads, on a couple of fights we've got coming up, a couple of big fights. Firstly, Joseph Parker against Huey Fury, challenging Huey challenging for the WBO heavyweight title. Lee, how do you see it going, man?
I'm going to go Huey Fury.
Gives a bit more detail, mate.
Points, Huey Fury. Yeah.
Yeah. Do you think he's going to outbox him?
Yeah. Yeah, I think he's classed me. And who's Parker really for? I'm not. They've not both been in major fights, but I think Huey Fury's going to do it, mate. I really do.
Yeah. I mean, you know, Joseph Parker's been in with a couple of Takami beat Ruiz. It was a good fighter. Yeah. Decent. But you're going for?
I'm
going
to go for Huey Fury.
Huey Fury on points. Joe, what do you reckon, man?
You know, it's an hard one. I don't know if it's... I've not really seen much of Huey Fury, but I think he's getting thrown in the deep end a little bit, and I don't know if it's one of them. Maybe he beats Huey Fury, he makes a big fight with Tyson and Joseph Parker. So I don't really know, if I'm honest, because I've not really seen much of Huey Fury. I'd like Huey Fury to win. They're from Manchester, and I like the Furies. So I'd like Huey Fury to win. But I couldn't put definitely saying that he's going to win the fight. You know, I think Joseph Parker's been in some hard fights, and he, like, don't forget, when Joseph Parker won the title, he wasn't expected to win the title. And, you know, it's going to be a good fight, but I don't know if it's going to be one of them where if he beats Huey Fury, he makes a massive fight for Tyson. So, if I'm honest, I'm not 100% sure, but we're going to have to pick on it. I'm going to say, I want Huey Fury to win, but if I had to pick, I'm going to say Joseph Parker. He's been there and done it a little bit.
All right, one apiece, one for Huey, one for Joseph Parker. Next fight, it's an interesting one. I'm getting people's opinions on it, but it's an interesting one. It's obviously Conor McGregor, Floyd Mayweather.
A lion with an injured warthog. That's all that fight is. Right. I'm going to put a bet on he's not going to land a clean punch in the entire fight.
Okay, do you think Floyd's going to stop him, Lee?
It depends if he pisses him off anymore. I think he's pissed him off a bit in the interviews, hasn't he? I think a few things have come out of what has been said. But Floyd stops that fight when Floyd wants to, doesn't he? He's the best of our generation against a guy that's never been in there.
Okay, Joe?
I think it's all an act. I think it was all planned. He shared a private jet to London. You know, if they hated each other, why did they share in planes? You know, it's a multi-million pound fight. You don't need to share a plane to get to London. And I just think he's been knocked out by Brandon Rios in sparring already. Conor McGregor, what's come out now, and you know, do I think Brandon Rios could beat Floyd Mayweather? Nope. Do I think Brandon Rios could win a round of Floyd Mayweather? Nope. Do I think Floyd Mayweather might drag him through to make the fight look more exciting?
I don't think you get away doing that.
Dan knocking him out early? Yes, I do. And do I think he's just a gimmick? And yes, I do. I think it's just there for the public, making a lot of money each. You see this with Floyd Mayweather saying to Dana White, oh, we've made it, we've done it 21 years in the planning. Conor McGregor's going to go and give his best, but if he's good enough, no, he's not. If it was a UFC fight, would I think Floyd Mayweather would beat Conor McGregor? No. So he's like different sports, different time. And, you know, I think Floyd wins in boxing, Conor McGregor wins in UFC.
Fair enough. And September in general is going to be a great month. We've also got Canelo against Triple G. Lee?
I'm going to go Canelo.
Yeah?
Yeah, I just think slick boxing. I think GGG's getting late on in his career now. I've always had... Years, isn't
he? No.
How old's he?
I think he's 34 going on.
For me, that's well old, that.
He knows what. I'm going to go
Canelo.
I'm going to go for GGG. I think GGG has got that... He's got no fear into him. He always fights the best when he fights the best. And I think Canelo now is going in there, a man who knows he wants to go and win. You know, you look at Canelo's record, he's fought a lot of smaller guys recently, and I don't know why he's done that. And, you know, you look at GGG, he's fought anyone who wants to come and stand in front of him. And, yeah, I know he had an hard day last in the office, but, you know, he's same as me, really. Can he get up for fights when he's not no big hype there? Canelo's big hype, and GGG's going to come and bring his best. He's not been beaten a long, long time, and, you know, I think Canelo's tasted defeat and living a life, and I think GG goes and stops him about 8th round.
Yeah. All right, fair enough. All right, and you think Canelo's going to... You think Canelo's going to stop him?
Yeah, they do, yeah.
Yeah.
I think Canelo, if you look at the size when they match, stand up to each other...
I just think he's going to set a pace too fast.
You look at them, they're both like taking shots and both like standing in front of each other. You look at Canelo, he's a lot smaller than GGG.
He's not really standing in front of GGG, exchanging and all things and that type of thing.
Well, what else does he know how to do?
Breaking down, innit?
You're breaking down, he's standing in front of him.
We won't do that.
Basically, you two don't agree on any real fights.
No, I just don't.
The only one you agree on is Conor McGregor and Floyd Mayweather.
Yeah. It's not really a fight, is it?
Well, we have to mix it up because then at least we've got like.
We've got a bit of a better going in the gym then.
We've got a banner then, haven't we?
Because he's United, I'm Sitter.
You know, and then at least one of us are going to be right.
That's it. All right, guys, good catching up with you, getting your thoughts. We'll catch up with you soon. Aki Kareem, British boxers, you know the score. Power.